Hello, and thanks for checking out ChartGuys.com. We're proud to be one of the most successful technical analysis communities online, teaching you the skills to become a more confident, effective, and informed trader. Join our community of hundreds of analysts worldwide working together to learn the charts, generate profit, and achieve financial independence. Sign up for a one-week free trial, no credit card required, for access to daily live chart analysis and market coverage, a thriving chat community, along with dozens of hours of exclusive educational materials. We look forward to seeing you. Let's check out some charts. Hey everyone, checking in on SPY, IWM, and QQQ. So the SPY bulls very strong still. We got a new all-time high, but only by 2 pennies. So that's a bit of a double top at 254.68 and 254.70. Little bit of it's actually not an inside bar because we did get that higher high, but the higher low pattern on the daily has been in place now for 9 days in a row. So we will be looking for that pattern to break to be a potential indication that some normal healthy consolidation is coming. But as long as we keep forming higher lows, we just saw IWM do it for 21 days in a row. So obviously that's going to keep the bulls in full control if that pattern keeps up. The hourly 20 period moving average has been a good guide. That's been holding and that's been allowing for this strong daily pattern. And we are looking for some follow through from here. So if we do see that continuation and a break of the all-time high, then the bulls, there's no reason to be looking bearish. We know that we are going to see some healthy consolidation at some point, but the lack of resistance has been making it very easy for the bulls to see some continuation. People had the potential insight that maybe the job numbers on Friday could have been a catalyst for a start to some consolidation, and it was that way pre-market with a bearish reaction, but the bulls held up just fine when the bell rang. The weekly time frame is extremely strong. This is the strongest break above the upper Bollinger band we've had since the reaction to the election. So whenever I'm looking at a really strong name and I'm looking for the top to be set and for a turnaround to occur, or a temporary top, I'm looking for one last strong push to the upside. And it's just, you know, a stronger push that we've seen anytime recently. It's the last gasp, or I shouldn't say gasp, it's the last exerted effort by the bulls before we reach that temporary top and then begin to pull back. And I do believe that SPY might be in that mode right now because we are seeing this much strength, whereas previously, you know, the election was a reasoning for it in terms of fundamental. We don't really have a reason right now. We have earnings season approaching. We have money coming in for that reason. But just watching for the potential of a temporary climax on this weekly time frame that will lead to some further consolidation. You can see the reaction to the election had a climax and then sideways trading with some consolidation mixed in there for about 5 weeks. And then we had another extremely strong bull move of 6 green weeks. And then we pulled back for another 6 weeks there. So looking just at that pattern, we are so strong that I would anticipate that little climax of bullish activity in the short term. IWM is topping out a little bit. Very healthy consolidation at this point. We'll be watching for a bull flag first, seeing if the bulls can maintain exponential supports. We broke the higher low pattern. We had higher lows 21 days in a row. That has now broken, but obviously we're not seeing a dump or anything like that. This is the healthy consolidation we're keeping an eye out for. And we're going to be keeping an eye on any bearish volume to help gauge just how significant this consolidation is going to be. The weekly time frame, again, same theory with the big push after the election. And that led to about seven, eight weeks of consolidation. Here's another big push, and we will look for a short-term climax to lead to that weekly healthy consolidation. QQQ bulls, new all-time high, close at the high of the day. The tech sector seeing some recovery at the end of this week and certainly being reflected in QQQ strength. Weekly time frame here is not as extended as those other two names. So we do have a clear higher low, higher high pattern. It's an extremely strong trend, but we're not as extended in the short term as some of those other names. And we're obviously going to have a very significant impact on QQQ with how the big names react to their earnings. Apple, Netflix, Amazon, Google. So we'll be keeping a tap on those, keeping a close eye on those for the next few weeks. So I appreciate you watching. I hope you had a good weekend, and we will see you tomorrow to see how the week starts off.